Hey everyone, this is Dylan, and today is kind of a sad day, at least for me. It is the day after the announcement that Family Video was going to be closing all of its locations. And if you are a person who grew up in the 80s and 90s, there were video stores all over, and Family Video was like the video store for my generation. We got, apparently, the Family Video here in my town, they opened up in 20 years ago. So we did go to Blockbuster, but I don't remember anything about Blockbuster. I remember Family Video very well, and I was very, very young, and the manager there, who we became friends with, would introduce me to different horror movies because she knew that I liked horror. So I would literally go with lists, and she would look it up to see if they had them, and then I would rent them and watch them. And so it really did inspire my love of movies and things. Obviously, I have a lot of movies. It really did help with just getting me more interested in films, especially horror films and things like that. And since they are closing, I decided to go stop by, because we hadn't been there in years. And I decided to stop by and see what kind of movie sales and things that they were having. And this is basically the haul that I picked up. I spent, I think it was $28.15. And I didn't get a whole lot. I'm very particular about the movies that I get. And part of the thing that they do is if there is a movie that has multiple discs, so if it has like a Blu-ray and a DVD, they split them up, and that's not really kind of what I want. I want to have the entire set. It just makes me feel weird. So I didn't really buy anything like that. They didn't really have a ton of Blu-rays that were just like single disc Blu-rays, which I thought was kind of weird, but I did pick up some things that I had not seen before. The first thing is not a movie, but it's kind of like a movie, I would say. And so, this is a PS4 game, and this is the Dark Pictures Anthology, Man of Medan, and this is from the makers of Until Dawn, and I was really into Until Dawn, and so I saw this. They had it for $10 to buy, and so I was like, yeah, heck, I'll buy that. They did have the other one, but it was marked at $30 to buy, and I mean, obviously, I might go back in a few days and see if they have dropped their prices any, or if there's anything new in, because there was a lot of things that were on the shelf, but they were still being rented out to people, and so they were still waiting on getting the rentals back, so I wasn't able to get everything that I may have otherwise wanted. So the next thing that I picked up was Freaky Friday. This is the Disney Channel original movie and a remake of the Lindsay Lohan and Jamie Lee Curtis movie. I believe this is a musical, but I was like, you know, I'll pick this one up. I believe this one was two for $8. So it came out to $4. And then the other one I picked up was one that I had never heard of before, but this is Elf Buddy's Musical Christmas. So this is an animated Buddy the Elf movie, and it was on NBC, so I thought that that was pretty cool. I had never seen it before, and this was another part of the two for eight, so I paid $4 for that one. And then the thing that I went specifically because I saw that people online were picking up, I'm like 95% sure this is out of print because Netflix has cut the scene, a particular scene in this television show, and so they don't re-release their TV seasons unless it's something big. So I picked up 13 Reasons Why Season 1, and this was pretty great to find because I paid, it was $8, $7.99. Unfortunately, the only thing that was wrong was that it was missing this like inside insert for the discs. But luckily, I had a spare 4-disc insert, so I just used that from a Blu-ray that I had. But other than that, I was really happy to find this for so cheap, because right now, I think if you buy it on like eBay or something, it's at least $30, but more like $40 or $50, so that's kind of disappointing. It was pretty great that I was able to find it for $8 and used, but whatever, I got a deal on it. But that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you went to any of your local family videos and if you got any good deals or anything like that. And I also put down in the comments below your memories of family video and things like that, because it is a little sad that it is going away, because I think that this was like the last video rental place around, like widespread, and it's kind of sad, and it's really the end of an era, and these new people, these new kids that are coming up aren't going to have that anymore, and that's kind of sad, but I feel lucky that I was able to experience it, and it's really helped inform my love of movies and things like that. But thank you guys for watching, and remember, if you're not already subscribed and you'd like to be, please hit that subscribe button down below and give this video a like if you liked it. Thank you guys for watching, and have a great day. Bye.